Hey everyone, Pastor George here with Me Mondays. I hope you had a wonderful weekend and that you enjoyed our first live stream service, even though there were a few hiccups here and there. It was joyful being able to worship with all of you, and I'm looking forward to doing that going forward. But today we have something more serious to talk about, right? We have memes to talk about. So the meme I got for today is one that I found very personally relatable in my life, because I live by myself in this apartment. And, you know, sometimes I'll watch one of those true crime documentaries before going to bed at night, or something that's also kind of scary. And, you know, I'll be in my room. I'll be like, you know what? I could be killed right now and no one would ever know. I don't have anything to defend myself with besides a baseball bat. So, you know, it's just kind of, this could be the end of the road. And then, like, every little creak, could be someone in my apartment, right? I mean, I actually feel the same way when I'm sometimes at the church by myself and I hear some noise, especially because apparently the rumor was is that someone was living in our attic so ever many decades ago or something like that. And that whoever told me that, probably Kathy or someone else, has forever tainted my ability to feel safe in the church. And so I personally related to this meme because I also get scared at night, or also when no one is around and I'm, you know, ready to call on the name of Jesus at any time that it's needed, just like Godzilla versus King Ghidorah in this meme. So, yeah, I think this is very accurate to my life, and I thought I would share it so you get a glimpse of what your pastor's life is like when you're not around to see me on Sunday mornings. So I hope this has been enlightening for you all. I'll see you tomorrow for our catechism. Hope you're practicing. You guys have a wonderful Monday.